Welcome back. Well, the world's ugliest dog has been crowned and his name is Wild Thing, kind of like our Carlos. The Wild Thing part.
With a long tongue and frizzy hair, it's certainly not me. This 8-year-old Pekingese pooch narrowly beat out 9 gnarly contenders to claim the coveted prize. There he is in all his glory with Anne Lewis live in Oakland, California. Anne!
Oh, the humanity!
Hi, Wild Thing!
Show us your face, there Wild. Oh my God! Put it away!
Oh my God! Look at it!
Hello, Kyle.
Was Wild Thing always that ugly?
He's always that ugly, and
really?
He's loving it. He loves the attention. He loves his ice packs. He's never had a haircut except for his undercarriage, which we keep shaved because he likes to sleep on ice packs.
It's like a horrible mutant.
Oh, come on, Carl.
But you don't have to be beautiful to be loved. Isn't that right, Anne?
There we go.
Anne, what's wrong with his tongue?
Well, he actually contracted distemper when he was a puppy from a previous rescue, and his teeth never grew in.
That would be it.
But other than that, he's solid. He's healthy.
So the tongue's always out?
He's doing great. Loves people, loves children, and he's even going to be on a mug root beer can. If you go to Mug Root Beer Instagram, you can actually sign up to try to win a mug root beer with his picture on it.
If I was a child, I would have been especially frightened of that Ewok-looking thing. Do you find kids are frightened or they're attracted to...
the kids love him.
Do they?
He loves kids.
Oh, wow.
He can't ever get enough of kids.
Is the tongue always out?
Yeah, well...
It's always out.
Okay.
He drinks water and he just gets water all over his face. He doesn't care.
But you've loved him for 8 years and this is not the first time you've entered the competition. You know, so it's an award-winning dog. I mean, you just got to go with it.
Well done.
Yes, as a matter of fact, the last 3 years he's gotten second.
He's got uglier.
I want to say that dog.
Like a fine wine. That dog just keeps getting uglier. Hey, we look forward to seeing what he can do next year. Anne, you're a legend. Thanks for being on our program. Take care out there.
Thank you.
Oh my God.
Bye.
Wow, thanks. Hope you're still with us, everyone.
Woo!
I
do look like